We love splashing!
The ocean splash!
We'll soon have some clean little piggies!
Before bedtime, Peppa and George have their bath. Peppa likes splashing. George likes splashing. Peppa and George both like splashing.
Peppa, George, you're soaking me.
That's enough splashing, children.
Children, look at all the bubbles. Isn't bath time fun?
Oh, look at them floating.
They're going so high.
I have an idea. Why don't we help blow the bubbles up off the floor?
A good idea, Daisy.
Yes, and everyone can help.
Yes, come on, everyone. We'll all blow the bubbles like this. After three, ready? One, two, three, blow!
Wow, it's working!
Well done, everyone.
I have an idea. Why don't we make some really big bubbles so that everyone can share?
Oh, that's a really good idea, Peppa.
Yes, and I know just the person to make some really big bubbles for us.
Who?
Me! I'm an expert at making big bubbles. I'll show you how it's done. Daisy, you can help me.
Great.
First, we'll need a big bowl of soapy water.
I hope this isn't going to be too messy, Daddy Pig.
Don't worry, Mummy Pig.
Okay, I've got that, Daddy Pig.
Very good. Now we'll need my super magic bubble wand.
Oh, is this it, Daddy Pig?
That's the one! Now, dip the wand into the soapy water and fly it through the air.
All right, everybody, here goes. Dip and fly! Whoa!
Anything that fractures the tenuous layer of water molecules will cause it to disintegrate.
Do you mean it goes pop?
Yes!
Okay, well this time when I blow the bubbles, I want you all to wave your hands in the air like this so we can keep the bubble in the air for as long as possible. All right, Mummy and Daddy Pig, are you ready?
Ready.
Peppa and George, are you ready?
Ready!
Everyone out there, are you ready? And fly! Wow! Wow! Over here. Dip. And fly!
Get up bright and early for the surprise tomorrow.
Daddy, can you please tell us what the surprise is now?
Come on, Daddy Pig. Let's tell them.
All right.
They're going to tell us the surprise.
Well, I can tell you that the surprise is...
Yes?
That tomorrow...
Yes?
We're going to get in our little red car...
Yes.
And we're going to drive all the way to...
Where are we going tomorrow?
The seaside! Oh, but the children had fun.
Oh, they certainly did.
How exciting! You know, I wonder... Could everyone out here come with us to the seaside tomorrow, too?